waited for this moment for ball number one from game number one. And here we go. That's the Tigers struggling out. The Lions almost like smiles written on their face and waiting to lift it off. Here we go.
Last ball is remaining. There you go.
And that's it. That's it. The Odisha Lions have done it. They have come out victorious.
So finally, 22 days is close to an end. We are capturing some unforgettable, some memories. We are going to, you know, reminiscing the history of OCL 2024. That's it, all about the journey is
close to an end. Before that, I like to say thank you from all the commentators who have really been a part of it. Standing for Mr. Pavitra Naik there as well. There's Mr. Raj, there's Kishore doing that. There's Budhadev Maharan helping us out, a few of us as well. Most experienced man, Chiranjeevi. Chiranjeevi Pati was there, of course. And then last but not the least, I'm Gaurav Panda also helping you out right there. But this is a splendid journey indeed. We've all enjoyed. I hope you've all enjoyed too. That is all about this broadcast. But make sure you tune in for the post-match presentation, because that is going to be absolutely new. Some stars there, some beautiful hours to be given. Chiranjeevi Pati will be hosting the final event. Watch out for this for the final post-match.
Balloons are ready, crackers are ready, and look at the, you know, drizzling over there. We are going to, you know, capturing some unforgettable moment, and the last but not the least of OCL 2024. That's it on the commentary box. We are going to move very soon for the post-match ceremony. On the other hand, Gaurav Bhai and Chiranji Bhai will the mic for the next. Thank you very much. Thank you.